The GraCerLit project deals with development of functional grid ceramics by lithography-based ceramic manufacturing, the so-called LCM technology. And this project has received funding from European Commission under Marie Skłodowska-Curie Exchange Individual Fellowship for 2 years. Functional grid materials are a class of composites in which continuous or discrete change in microstructure or composition exists over the volume. The functional grade ceramics are a kind of functionally graded materials in which at least one ceramic material exists. In recent years, the interest on functionally graded ceramics has increased due to demand of future applications on complex shaped advanced ceramics with improved site-specific and conflicting properties. In the past, the widespread use of functional grade ceramics was not totally successful due to limitations of conventional manufacturing methods. Additive manufacturing offers new possibilities by providing flexibility in functional design and microstructural features. The main objective of GraCerLit project is to provide suitable printing setup and printing approaches for additive manufacturing of functional graded ceramics with the control of gradient architecture and microstructure at all scales.
At Lithoz, we developed over the past 11 years a multitude of different ceramic materials, ranging from classical structural ceramics such as aluminum oxide or zirconium oxide, towards non-oxide ceramics such as silicon nitride, even towards functional materials. Examples for that would be BSO ceramics such as lead, zirconate, titanate. And by doing so, we're able to become the industrial standard in additive manufacturing of ceramics. The unique thing about our lithography-based ceramic manufacturing technology is that it enables the customer to achieve the same material properties and qualities as are known from conventional manufacturing technologies. While the printing of single material components was already developed to full maturity through the LCM process, the printing of multi-material components remained impossible until now. That was one of the main reasons that pushed us towards the GraCerLit activity to make this interesting and exciting printing technology become a reality.
In the GraCerLit project, we will develop printing processes to produce functionally graded ceramics with discrete and continuous material transitions parallel and perpendicular to the position direction. This will allow us to realize customized and complex shaped functionally graded ceramics, especially for dental, biomedical, energy and electronics applications.